Go inside and find your mother and stay with her. And I don't want you to leave her side for any reason. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Here you go. Fresh old cookies on the bun.
Tom, have you seen Elizabeth?
No, I haven't.
Elizabeth?
Kiwi fruit. Everybody loves it. Kiwi fruit. His own recipe, stir-fried sushi.
Good evening, and welcome to the Briarville Halloween Gala.
Mrs. Johnson, have you seen Kenny?
No, I haven't, and we really can't wait any longer.
Ernest's troll problem, we got him.
The hottest band in Taylor County, the Fun Buns.
Come on, Rimshot.
All the people in the world, why him?
Look, you wanted to be in the costume competition, and this is the costume you picked out at the store.
This thing looks silly, and I'm not gonna wear it.
Don't you talk back to me. Now you march right in there.
I hate you.
Well, I'm not too fond of you either.
Mommy, I'm sorry. I love you.
I love you too.
Unconditional love. That's the heart of a child.
Trolls! Trolls! Save the kids! Trolls! Costume competition. Somebody get him out of here now.
Blunt in your life, Zolo. Zolo. Blunt in your life.
All right, now, as your mayor, it's my privilege to bring you the costume competition. And to start it off, our first contestant is Rachel Benson from Miss Johnson's fourth grade class. Rachel.
Ew, scary costume. I know a dork when I see one.
Resourceful for you, a little too light on my feet. So come on, eat me out and die.
Who it was fooling with, it was drop back and punt. Regroup,
controlled trauma time. Yeah, this guy is bad to the bone.
Rimshot. Rimshot, old boy. What am I gonna do? He's all I got.
Don't worry, Ernest. Find some way to beat this thing.
I'll tell you how we beat this thing. I'll tell you how we do it. My great-great-granddaddy put him in that hole, and so can I. Somebody with a runny nose is gonna die.
Mother's gear. Milk. That's it.